Zika.
So now we're at Wimpy. This is our first stop, and I think our only stop. And then we will be headed to Plattenberg Bay.
Sorry, I just need a slip, please.
Feeling?
Castle
Castleton. We'll take photos for you guys when we go inside. They are just prepping it for us.
We'll be exercising.
Yes.
And then of course swimming later today.
Of course. Can't wait to show you the pool area.
So now I'm gonna give you a house tour. But it's not going to start per Izansi. I want to show you my favorite part of this house, which is the lounge area. Okay, check it out, check it out, check it out. Look at that. Okay, and then this is the first bedroom. 11 has another one this side. All right, it's got an ensuite. I think everyone has an ensuite, right? Yeah, every room has an ensuite. Look at this one. I like the views.
I love it so much.
Like, imagine having coffee in the morning. And then this is the this is the water closet. Water closet for the guests. Okay. And then this is another lounge space, all right? And then of course we have our own like little patio situation with the braai thingy. Like, it's giving, you man. It's giving. Rwanda, it was in Cape. Oh my god. Yo. I'm a bit tired, but I'm alright, honestly. Isn't my son? City, hi, Dad. How you feel? Hi, sweetie. Oh, you're rad. You know? But it is what it is, really. So right now, we're about to have supper. We're having umphokoqo and some chicken. Yum. Anyway, guys, I absolutely love Plattenberg Bay. Love it. Is Ingiz Tunaleg or How to Get Away with Murder? I am hooked, okay? I am hooked. Like, I'm one of those people who don't watch things when people say watch them or when people are raving about them. I'm not saying I haven't watched it, but then I wasn't interested. But now, Madzalin. My darling Annalise Keating, you are my girl. Movie night! Movie night! Siyazivukela. How's movie night, guys?
It's amazing.
Guys. We are here to make some coffee. Look at this cool mug. Of course. A girl's gotta be in balance. Of course. Libra. Kananea Virgo.
Of course. There's only one Virgo in the house.
And there's three Libras. Imagine.
There's only one Beyonce.
Well, she has some kinky.
Well. We know.
Now we just watched two whole movies, two entire movies. Okay, that was bad lighting, but Omnia Umelta will be gagging at her. Omnia is relaxing, low key tired, but hanging. Isana, and I'm just here. Can you believe that the time is 4 a.m.? We're up. Watching the Best Man final chapters. Uzan does not want us to sleep. Uchana Slaling was 6. Knowing very well we have to be up in the morning. Kanjani. Guys, was I have like a little problem? Well, it's not a problem, but sometimes yakwazulala like ndijindivuswa ndingavuki. But I'm not tired, but I know for a fact as soon as I get to bed, I will crash. Oh, hey guys, today is the volgende dag. Today is the second day, guys. I am running on 5 hours of sleep, but it's all right. I slept around 4 and I woke up at 9. Now it's like almost 11. going to have some brick burst. I obviously put that hydrating spray on my face. Some oh, thank you, Tisana.
Thank you.
Oh, black is the color. Black is the color of my manure. Oh, Sana, I'm gonna make myself porridge soon.
Yes, please make porridge. And then we all get running away for the So we had a mass and now I'm so bloated. It's crazy. I look pregnant. I look like I'm expecting, guys. I'm not expecting. No, will I be soon. But yeah, that's what love does to me. I'm not pregnant.
We're by the pool area. I can't wait to come back and swim.
whole team. Yes, and it looks deep. Come on, dude. You know we have a tennis court here. I would have brought like a tennis racket. I don't have one, but I would have bought one. Oh my god, can't wait to come back and swim. Guess I'm gonna come for a night swim. No back we are banda. We are going to the pool. Oh god. I am so sad, but it's fine.